Today is January 13th, 2022, and this is your daily Half-Life 3 update. There is no news about Half-Life 3. If you haven't already, make sure you check out the Patreon. Not only do I have the first part, the Patreon exclusive Let's Play of Portal 2, it's my first time playing this, I also have an exclusive, a Patreon exclusive movie review for Spider-Man No Way Home. And what I've decided that I'm going to do is the movie reviews that are going to be exclusively on the Patreon, they are going to be newer or more relevant movies. So if I'm so if it's a new movie that came out and I watched, or maybe I'm rewatching something or watching something for the first time, it's like these are going to be movies that people have actually heard of, movies that people would actually want to see. Now, on the other side of those, I'm of course going to be doing the rummage sale movies, because I did like doing those. And so how I'm going to be doing that is the double features. So I used to do 5 movies a week, and now I'm just cutting it down to 2. It's going to be double features, 2 rummage sale movies, watching them back to back, and I'm going to talk about them. So hopefully you saw that there was the first episode that came out today, and the second episode is already out on Patreon a week early, so if you want to double up, you can do it that way. So I should also have a review for Scream 5. I think that's probably going to be Saturday or maybe Sunday, because I plan on watching Scream 5 tomorrow night. So yeah, that'll be up exclusively on Patreon too. And of course, Friday is also where I'm going to put out the first episode of the podcast. Well, kind of the first episode. But yeah. So if you haven't already, make sure you definitely check out Patreon. I think it's worth it. And that has been your daily Half-Life 3 update for January 13th, 2022.